This 19th century oil painting appears to have been painted by a European in the traditional Orientalist style. But if we look more closely, we discover that the person behind it is an Ottoman. The name of the artist is Osman Hamdi Bey, one of the most important personalities in 19th century Ottoman Istanbul, for his role as an artist, but also as a government administrator, a museum director, and the first person to propose a law against smuggling. He went to Paris to study law, at least that's what his father thought, and ended up learning painting from a very famous French artist, Jean-Léon Gérôme. He returned to Istanbul and began making paintings in European style. But instead of orientalizing the subject matter, he took it back and made it Ottoman. If we look here, we find a cleric or a priest who's reading a Quran, sitting on a carpet. There are azulejos, tiles falling from the wall. There are cobwebs. Paint is falling also from the window. How can we interpret this? Some people say that it's a frozen moment in time. Others have suggested that it shows the European thinker with the posture of the hand to the head, now in the form of a Muslim cleric. Or perhaps, as I've suggested in the catalog, it's actually a reflection on the politics of the time and the increasing secularization which will lead to the new Republic of Turkey under Ataturk.
De 12 de julho a 7 de outubro, na Galeria Principal da Fundação Gulbenkian.